Welcome back to Misano. My name is Michael Hill and this is Superbike News TV here with the PTR Honda rider, Jules Clouzel. Jules, the last time we spoke to you was just after you took victory. That seems a long time ago now since we last spoke to you. But how have the last couple of races been on board the PTR Honda for you?
Yeah, it was not so bad in Misano and Donington because we did three podium every race. And after in Aragon, I did a mistake because the third lap, maybe too much confident, and it was windy and a lot colder compared the day before, and I did a mistake. I crashed, lose a lot of points for the championship, and now we will try here in Brno to get some good points and come back in the championship.
So how important is the race tomorrow going to be for you in terms of, as you mentioned there, for the championship challenge? Do you ride the race knowing that you really have to make this count and you have to win? Or will you be settling for podiums if that's all that's available?
I don't know. We will see tomorrow. But looks like this weekend we are one more time on the front. And this morning we did a really good free practice because I did 11 laps and every lap was really close and fast, and this is good for the race tomorrow. But we never know how can it happen for the race. I was maybe too much confident in Aragon and lose the front, and we will see if it's possible to win. For sure, I will push too. But also, a podium is good for us, and we have to finish every race in good position.
Now, we spoke earlier in the year about the adaptation that you've made from Moto2 in the MotoGP World Championship into World Supersport. You've had over half a season now in the championship. You're still enjoying life in World Supersport?
Yeah, really. I enjoy a lot to ride this bike, and also I enjoy a lot because I'm learning a lot this year, and I take a lot of confidence compared last year, because last year many things happen and make me not in a good position in the head. And now I'm really happy because I feel good on the bike, and also me, I feel good here in Superbike paddock.
One final question before we let you get ready for qualifying later on this afternoon. The Brno circuit, it's a circuit that's very open, very undulating, lots of climbs and dips. What's the key to going fast here on a Supersport bike, in your opinion?
Which corner?
Just the whole circuit. So for one fast lap, what's the key, the most important thing?
To push and to get a lot of speed corner, because here the track is really large, and some fast corner for sure. And in fast corner, you have to get a lot of speed. If you stop in the middle of the corner, for sure, this is not fast lap. But for sure here, it's really important, and it's the key to go fast.
Thank you again for talking to us here at Superbike TV, and wish you all the best for qualifying this afternoon and the race on Sunday.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.